really a great pleasure to introduce Dr. Songtao Shi.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for the chairman and organizer giving me this opportunity to share with you about our research. And basically at USC CCMB, here is a place Dr. Chai and I working at currently do our research. And as a dentist, I want to share with you about some of our research, why we work in the lab, so what we are looking for those years. And today I want to touch four areas basically. First, I want to talk about the background of the mesenchymal stem cells. That is the one we use more popular in the orofacial region. But also, I want to give you some background. We are working on those years. I identify dental related stem cells, and for sure, I want to talk about the periodontal ligament stem cells. And at the very last, I want to touch about how we are trying to do bio root regeneration. So, I want to touch a basic background about mesenchymal stem cells. I believe everybody knows stem cells when we talk about it. But in here, so how we know stem cells, basically we can use the two characters, no matter what stem cell we talk about. One is a multipotent differentiation, another one is a self-renew. But what difference is about mesenchymal stem cells is now we know it can use for tissue engineering, generate bone, teeth, maybe other tissue and organs, but also they can be regulate the immune system for therapy. So not only regenerative medicine, but I think it can be therapeutic medicine. But also I want to mention to you, mesenchymal stem cells exist in many tissues, including dental tissue. So first stem cell I identified is from bone marrow. So whenever we talk about mesenchymal stem cells, so we have to go back to the bone marrow. Where is their cells located? They are located around blood vessel. So they become the osteoblast to form the bone. Same thing in the jawbone. And they're doing continually. It's not same as the tooth. You know, the dentin is not remodeling, but the bone is remodeling. You have also class come over to resolve the bone, but you have also blast come over to form the bone, continue every day. So that's the bone. This also happen in the jawbone, in our orofacial system. So how stem cell can collect it? Here I give you some example. We can culture cells. They form these small cluster cells we call a CFUF colony. That means one single cell keep dividing from 1 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 8 to 16, keep doing that. So if non-stem cell cannot do that, only stem cell can do this. So this we call colony forming unit fibroblastic. So first identification, this type of cells by Frankenstein in around the 1970s in Russia. So that is very, very pioneer work. We have to touch it. So when you put these cells in vivo, for example, we put human cells into noodle mice, they begin initially nothing happened. Later they start to form the bone and even bone marrow. That is a process we believe can be used for tissue engineering or tissue regeneration. So that is generally background on the mesenchymal stem cells. Basically, first one from bone marrow.